watching DJTV.
Sure.
Subscribe below. Click the link. Kate Patterson Kennedy, remember that. Thank you.
I need some help if you let me go. Cause I'm flying through the sky and I'm sitting a little high on you.
So I'm using the Ibotta app. It's a cashback app where I get cashback for certain items. What you do is you choose your store. So we choose Ralph's and I usually just type in keto. I'm on the keto diet. I want something that's keto friendly. And these are all the keto stuff here. I don't care about drinks. Oh, there's also that Slim Fast one, but it's more just like a weight loss thing. I'm not looking for weight loss. I'm looking for keto, something high in fat. So this Slim Fast Keto, this is the one on the list. That's exactly it. Slim Fast Keto Fat Bomb. So what we do is, we scroll down, we click on the plus sign here. Now we gotta check the barcode just to make sure that this is eligible. When we click on check product barcode, we scan the barcode now, right? Offer match. So this match. This is the fat bomb one. I'm pretty sure the other one, the meal bar, this is the meal bar one. It probably might not be eligible, so let's find out right now. Oh, they're both eligible, never mind. So I could buy either one. Most products, you could buy a limit of 5. So I could buy like 3 of the fat bombs and 2 of the meal bars. But this one, it's only a limit of 1. It's all good, I'll just buy one. It's 10 bucks anyway. Expensive for one of these. So yeah, I'm gonna get one of these. Once you already got it in, I just go, I ring it up, pay for it, scan the receipt. The product on the receipt matches with the barcode, and Ibotta pays $1 cash back for this. To show you guys that this is legit, I've been using this app for about like a year and a half, and my lifetime earnings, look, I've already made over $575 in a year and a half. And this is products that I buy anyways. You're grocery shopping already anyways, just like using coupons. When you have coupons, you usually go for those items because there's coupons, right? Well, this is the same thing. I usually buy items that have cash back. This one has a cash back, so I'm going with this. Plus, I'm on the keto diet, so it works out. So far, I already made $575. That $31.38, that's how much I could withdraw right now and direct deposit to my bank. I like to just let it add up, you know? So once you pick the item, you just click redeem at the bottom. You choose the store, take a photo of your receipt.
All right, I already opened it. I was hungry. But yeah, so we get the receipt. We just open up the Ibotta app with Ralph's. Click on redeem. Ralph's. Your list. These were items that I was looking for, but I couldn't find them, so we could just remove them all. So this is the one that I bought, right? Okay, so it's already checked. We click on redeem right here, redeem. Choose the store, Ralph's. And just take a picture of the receipt. Boom, that's it. Scan the barcode, make sure the item matches what's eligible. We click on finish. And boom, just like that. I got a $1 cash back right there. That's it. So collect $1 for offer. There you go, sending receipt. Are you enjoying a bottle? Yes. Sweet. $1 will be added to your account within 24 hours. What I usually do is, if there's certain things that I need, like, I need milk right now. Before choosing a brand there, I would search for the item first. Let's see if there's any milk on sale. Another thing you could do is you could go to What's Hot or Best Value, new offers, any item, dairy and eggs. That's it. I want some cottage cheese. I would go to dairy and eggs. And before shopping whatever's there, I would see if Ibotta is offering a cottage cheese like this, for example. Daisy cottage cheese. Buy this. And I could redeem up to 3 of them. So 50 cents times 3. I would get $1.50 cash back. Yeah, no. It's just 50 cents a dollar. Yeah, but it adds up. After a while, it's just like coupons. You're just saving 40 cents. You're just saving 50 cents. In the long run, it adds up. You feel me? Like, I've been using this app for 15 months. Look at my lifetime earnings. I've already saved $576 cash back in September. I withdrew it. In the past 4 months, I already earned already $32. That $32.38, I can withdraw that right now if I wanted to. The minimum threshold is $20. Once you make 20, you could withdraw it. I just want to keep it there. Just let it keep adding up. Lately, I've just been shopping off Amazon Prime. Whole Foods now is linked up with Amazon Prime. So being an Amazon Prime user and having an Amazon Prime credit card, when I get rewards, I've just been shopping for groceries on Amazon. There's a bunch of keto and like organic foods that I've been getting from Whole Foods. So I haven't even been to like a physical store in a minute. The Ralph's is right next to the Focus Group place. I might as well stop by. I want to make use of the Ibotta app because I haven't used the Ibotta app in a while. The past 4 months, I've probably only gone shopping maybe like 10 times less. I don't know. I managed to get $32.38. Had I been using this app every time I went grocery shopping, I should have at least a couple hundred dollars in here by now. You guys should download the Ibotta Lazada app. Whenever you need anything, I always search the app first. What milk has coupons today? Organic Valley Milk, Horizon Organic Plus. If this is a brand that you buy already, that's even better. Organic Valley Milk, that's $2 cash back. Sure, why not? These are things you're buying already anyways. These are things that you need anyway. So why not just use the app and get cash back for it? Even if it's not the brand you usually buy, let's say like you usually buy Altadena. Altadena isn't on the app, it's only Organic Valley. I'll just go with Organic Valley just because it has a cash back. Plus, you get to try something new. Never had Organic Valley before, so might as well try something new, right? So anything, milk, cheese. What's also good, folks, too? Alcohol. You get cash back on alcohol. Look, Bud Light, Red Ale, beer, Guinness. $2 cash back for getting a six pack of Guinness, Harp Lager. Not just that. It's not just beer, folks. It's also liquor. A bottle of Smirnoff Vodka, $3 cash back. Bailey's Irish Cream, a bottle of Crown Royal, $3 cash back. Captain Morgan, Pearl Vodka. So it's everything. It's not just like regular produce. You like to drink wine, red wine, Justin Cabernet Sauvignon, and these you could buy like five bottles. So let's say for example this Justin limit three, so you could buy three bottles, you get $2 cash back for each one, so that would be $6 cash back right there. When you go on like a grocery haul, every item you could just use the app. Milk, cheese, meat, everything, and it adds up. Every grocery shopping, you just purchase items that are cash back eligible, you could get like at least $50 cash back. That's free money. They have every store. It's not just Ralph's, everything. Whole Foods as well, Walmart, CVS, Vons, everything, Target, Costco, Food for Less. Oh, so there you go. See, Ibotta finally verified my purchase. Cha-ching, you saved $1 at Ralph's. Check out your earnings. See, that's how much I made. See, last time I bought something was last month, and the month before that. See, it all adds up. $1 here, $2 there, $4 there, $2 there, 10 cents, 10 cents. But, you know, I'm only buying like one item at a time or two items at a time. If I just go all out, go on like a $500 grocery haul, and every item I buy will be a cashback eligible item, I can get like a $50 cashback right there, and then just put it into my account. The way it is. Once you hit a minimum threshold of $20, you can cash out. I usually just let it just build. Once I get like $500 by the end of the year, cash out. But guys, if you guys are interested, it's free. It's a free app. I got the link below. It's a referral link. If you download the app, register an account, it's free. You use my link, folks, your first cashback, you get a $5 bonus. You get $5 and I get $5. So we both get $5. So if you want to take advantage of that $5 bonus, the first item that you redeem, it could be anything, any item. You could redeem like a $1 candy bar, get like a 50 cent cashback, and then they'll give you a $5 bonus for your very first cashback. Back. You just have to use my link below, folks, and we both get hooked up. So I really appreciate it, guys. You help me out, I help you guys out, and we're all in this together. I'll be able to make more awesome videos for you guys, share some value, drop knowledge for you guys, help you guys improve yourself mentally, spiritually, romantically, financially. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the support. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
And thank you for watching DJ TV.
Sure.
Subscribe below. Click the link.
Okay.
Is that what they do?
Yeah.